And we have one more computer component, which is called as SMPS. SMPS stands for switch mode power supply. Okay. So when you open the computer, you will find this box. This is your SMPS, and it is used to supply the power to the computer. It will supply the power to the components of your computer, and it provides DC voltage to all system components, and it is having a fan. So power supply fan is used to keep SMPS fresh. So it will make the SMPS fresh. So these are the computer components.